I, architect Royla Fernandez of the Congress Party, am here to strongly condemn the action of the CM, Mr. Pramod Sawant. We have seen that in Chandor, there was a young girl who was forced to consume a chemical disinfectant, and till date there has been no action taken against it. The police have been silent, neither a word from a CM. But we are surprised to see that when the incident of a man who was burned in Porvorim, the CM was prompt to tweet about this incident and to get justice for him. We know that this person has succumbed. We sympathize with his family, but we are shocked by the attitude of our CM. Where is he for the women of Goa? Why no message, why no action from the CM to protect the women, for the safety of the women? Is it that our CM and the BJP government in Goa following the agenda of the BJP to victimize women? We demand that a fast-track investigation be done in this matter of the Chandor girl and the culprits who have done this heinous act be nabbed. We also demand that women's security be given prime importance. The CM is the Home Minister of the state. He should look after the welfare of all citizens. The security of women and children in Goa is at stake. We do not want Goa to be a crime destination. It has all this while been a tourist destination. Please work towards the safety of its people.